Hi beautiful people, how you are doing? Hope you guys are doing great. My name is Etiosa. If this is your first time of watching my video, you are highly welcome to my channel. If you are my returning subscriber, thank you so much for tuning in today. If you know that you haven't subscribed yet, please support me by hitting the subscribe button down below. And also don't forget to turn on your notification button so you will be notified whenever I upload a new video. So guys, in today's video, I'm going to be doing a review about this product. It's called Zero Spots. This is how it looks. You can just screenshot this right here. Yeah, so this is how the products look. Though before I start saying anything about this product, I have to let you guys know that I'm not the one using this product. It's my friend that is using this product, and this product is actually made for black spots, bumps, pimple. It clarifies the skin, and as well it gives you that radiant skin tone. My friend called me a month ago and she was complaining of bumps on her chest and at her back, that she has a lot of bumps on her body, that she don't know what to use, that she has used a lot of products and none of them worked for her. And I had to give her one of my black soap. I made black soap a few weeks back at that time though. So I gave her the black soap. She used the black soap and she called me after a week that it's even getting worse, that it didn't work for her at all. So, and I told her to stamp a picture and send the pictures to me so I can see how it looks. And when she sent the picture, I discovered that it's all these bumps, like after shave bumps. You know, a lot of people normally have it at their chest, back, at their cheek and some other areas, especially armpits, down there and all of that. So when she sent the picture to me, and when I saw it, it was really, really horrible, guys. Like, it wasn't good at all, and I was so scared. And she told me that I should help her get a good product that she will be able to use. Then I went to where I normally buy my skincare products, and I explained to the lady I saw there, and she told me to get this product, that the product will help. So I got the product. I wasn't too sure if the product was going to work on her skin. I just bought it because I really wanted to help her. And I got this product, I gave it to her, and she told me, she called me after a few weeks that everything has almost cleared off. Wow, I was so happy for her, and I told her to send the pictures to me. She sent me the picture, and guys, I was really, really happy for her because I never expected this product to work as much as it did on her skin. I wasn't expecting it at all. I just bought it, like, let me give it to her, maybe it will help, maybe it will not. That was the reason why I got the product. And she has been using the product. I also advised her that she can use it directly on that part where she have the bumps, and she can also use it to mix her lotion. So she used half of this to mix her lotion, and she leave the remaining half, and she started using it to massage that part where she have the bumps and the black spots. And it has been really, really good. And she called me to get another product because I sent her the picture, and I also told her, you know, she got this one for me. I told her that she can use the pack to go get another one. She told me that she threw it away, and I had to send her the picture, and she told me that she went to the market, she couldn't get it. So I had to go back to the place where I bought it, and this is it right here. And I decided to do a review concerning this product in case you have been battling with something like that, bumps, black spots, or any of those stuff. You can actually get this product. Let me show you guys. You can actually get it. It actually looks like Pemex. If you have Pemex, you know that Pemex is almost the same color as this, and it's very, very thick. This one is very, very thick, very, very thick. So this is how it looks like. Oh shit, this is a mess. So she got this and she actually loved it. So you can try to get this product in the market. If you can be able to get it, you can try to get it and use it on your skin. It's going to lighten that part where you have the black spots. And I will advise that if you want to use this on your face, you shouldn't rub it all over your face. Try to apply it on that part where you have black spots. Don't apply everything on your face because I don't know how it's going to look like. But you can use it at night if you want to apply it all over your face, but it's always best to use it and the part where you have pimples, because why will you use the product all over your face when you don't have black spots all over your face? So you should just try to apply it on that area where you have black spots. It's going to help you a lot, because the reason why I said you shouldn't use it on your face, you know, our face is very, very sensitive to the sun. And this product, it has some lightening ingredients in it, so you should be very, very careful. And it doesn't have SPF, it doesn't have any sunscreen stuff in here or sun protecting ingredients, so you shouldn't use it on your face while going out. But you can use it at night, and you can also use it to mix your lotion. She told me that she half the product, she used half of it to mix her lotion, and she also used the remaining half. She left the remaining half and she started using it on her chest. So you can actually get the product, you can use it to mix your skin. What is going to it contains some skin ingredients. It contains vitamin E, egg yolk, and some other ingredients, which is very, very good for the skin. It's going to give you even skin tone, and as well it's going to clarify your skin, and it's going to keep your skin soft. Yes, and also it's going to get rid of dead skin cell on your body. And if you want to be using this stuff on your body, make sure that you always scrub your skin. It's going to work better on your skin, because I gave her my scrub, and she normally use that scrub to scrub the area where she have the black spot, and then she go in with the serum. I don't know if I should call it serum or cream, I don't really know, because it's actually thick. And that's it. If you're looking for a very good stuff that you want to use to get rid of your black spot, tiny bumps on your face, especially forehead. I actually have tiny bumps on my face. I'm going to take a little of this and start applying it on my face, especially this part where I have bumps and this other part where I have black spots. I guess it's going to work for me. So I advise you get the product, start using it on your body, start using it on your face. It might help you. And I will advise that if you are using this product, because I told her to mix the skin free milk with her lotion, which she has been doing. If you have skin free milk or glutathione prime serum, you can combine the three together in your lotion. It's going to give you that flawless looking skin, and you are going to love your skin, guys. I'm guaranteeing you that it's going to work perfectly on your skin. Those products are not a bleaching product, but they are going to lighten your skin a little bit. Oh, this noise. So you can mix the three ingredients together into your lotion, and you're going to get a flawless looking skin. They are going to blend your skin very, very well, because these three serums are very, very good. They are good for promising, and they are good for black spots. If you have black spots in your body, it's going to clear it up and give you smooth, radiant skin. Yes, if you just get the three products, skin free milk, glutathione prime serum. If you cannot get the glutathione prime serum, you can just mix the free skin free milk with this zero spot serum to your lotion, because this one is very, very thick. It's not watery like a skin free milk, so it's not going to over empower your lotion. No, so it's going to work perfectly. So if you want to mix your skin free milk, I've told you guys that you shouldn't use the full bottle, you shouldn't even use the half, and you should not mix your lotion. You shouldn't mix all the full bottle. If you want to mix your lotion, always half it. Half it, don't miss the full bottle. Then you can use like half of this to mix your, if it's 150 ml or 200 ml, you can use half of this. Then you can use 2 or 3 tablespoons of skin free milk, and you can use 2 tablespoons of your glutathione prime serum. This three product is going to help you a long way, and you are going to love your skin. I am promising you that. And I advise that whenever you start using this product, I advise you use it at night. Don't use it when you're going out. You can just get a moisturizer, what's it called, glow oil, and use it on your skin during the day. And at night, you can use your lotion, or you can also, if you have a sunscreen, you can use your sunscreen before going in with your lotion, or after your lotion, you go in with your sunscreen if you are going out. So it's going to protect your skin from sun damages and as well sunburn. So don't use it with your face cream. I've said that before. You shouldn't mix these three products with your face cream. You can mix this with your face cream, but the skin free milk, the glutathione prime serum, do not mix those two products with your face cream, because they are very, very kind of, I won't say harsh, but it won't be good if you mix it with your face cream. No, it won't be good at all. But you can mix this with your face cream, because this one is very, very mild. It's very, 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 very good, and it will help you a lot. It will help you a lot, and it will glow your skin as well. So that's it for now, guys. If you like this video, don't forget to like, share, comment, and don't forget to subscribe. If there's anything you want me to help you with, any skin reactions or anything at all, always try to comment down below. You guys know that I always reply comments. So you can just comment down below, and definitely I'm going to reply your comments, and I'm going to get back to you. I'm going to tell you what you need to know or what you need to do. So thank you guys for watching this video. I love you guys so much. See you guys in my next video. Bye.